Where is she? Over there. There's Didi. Sister.
What are you doing?
Hi, Didi.
Actually, because you put unedited stuff on your blog, good, and just randomly pops up.
Finally, morning. We met a Nepali.
Tell her about your Nepali story.
We just met a Nepali guy on the way.
Eyes on him.
Basically, this man who checks us in. We thought he was not Nepali.
I had suspicion that he might be Nepali, yeah.
And then he was like, "Papa Nepali, oh." We're like, "Yeah." He turned out to be Nepali. Anyways, finally boarding. Oh my god, so tired. We're just in the bus going to the hotel. The behindness is real. We're in a bus and it's so packed right now. Lighting is not good. Anyway. So we're going to the spa now. We got stuck for 10 minutes trying to figure out. He was stuck. We're ready. And yes. Our building is very interesting. It's nice and pretty. And now I'm going to take you to the hot. Thank you very much. Get it?
Please be quiet because of hunger.
Okay, so look, this is the street.
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Say hi. She's wearing
double
a blazer. What
actually,
is that?
Actually,
what is that? Ah, hello. Didi loves my videos.
To play it up, otherwise you look like a scandal.
No, you don't. So this is Budapest so far. It's a Sunday, but it's very quiet. There's not many people out. God. Oh, my nose is red already.
It's very pretty.
So Hungarian. But yeah, Didi's taking a picture to get a concentration for Ansa. So we basically booked our the bus and get it. They had no massages because apparently everything is booked up. I'm moving around because it's so cold. Yeah.
Hi, hungry.
Thank you. importance in.
Yeah.
These are the potato chips. Really good. Vegetarian for life.
And potato salad.
Okay, let's taste this. Soft. Like now I don't even care about fashion. Like I've taken my earrings off and I've got like my hat on, my gloves, and it's so cold. I don't know how people do it. Like it's just too cold. Let me try to make myself a portrait of it. It's too cold. I'm trying to pretend I'm taking a picture so I can talk to myself, but yeah. Buddha Parliament House and there's the they're taking a picture and on that back there they're all taking pictures. It's actually gorgeous. Look at it. There we go. And this building actually, oh let me go in the light. Seeing this actually makes me feel like I'm in Budapest. Like it's beautiful. The whole day was like, oh am I really in Budapest? You know, not really sure, but now I'm like I am in Budapest.
She's hiding.
You know, the more you hide, it doesn't look nice when it comes out when Priya does it. I've learned my biggest lesson in America when I was in Marrakech. So you just gotta embrace her.
I'm into the vlog.
She's doing edit. Edit. Do not put that up on the vlog.
This is going on the vlog.